I twist on my punch. I'm not gonna hit hard. I'm gonna go nice and slow. Everybody watch the shirt here. See what happened to his shirt? I'm gonna do a twist around my fist. Watch that again. Oh, did you see a twist? Did that tickle? Only a little bit. Okay, good. Do you guys see how it twisted? Do you guys need me to do it one more time?
Yeah.
One more time. Watch the shirt. Ready? It's gonna twist. Uh-oh, did you guys see a twist? Now, imagine instead of his shirt, both of your hands on Angelo. Instead of his shirt, what if instead I was hitting him in the face and twisting? Instead of doing it really slow, I went really fast, and I twisted right in the face. Would that make it hurt more? Start twisting up the skin on his face, huh? There was a boxer just passed away a few months back. Really great one. His name was Muhammad Ali. And he spent some time training with the guy who did karate. The guy taught him karate who taught him, as you hit, turn over right at the point of impact. So Muhammad Ali would be out there boxing, bah! And he turned over right as he would hit. Those boxing gloves would twist the guy's face and start cutting him up. Their eyes would start swelling. They would have a hard time seeing the knockout punch coming up. So even Muhammad Ali, one arguably the greatest heavyweight boxer ever, would twist right at the end. So that's what it does. It twists the skin. Everyone say, it twists the skin.
It twists the skin.
Now here's the other thing that it does really cool. Angel, perfect. Can you stand right like that? Don't move. So from right here, because I see a lot of people do this, they turn their hand over early and push it out. Uh-oh, did I hit Angelo? Angelo, did I hit you there? Let's try it again. So here, my hand's turned over. Oh, I didn't hit Angelo. Watch what happens when I turn over at the end. Did I get you that time? How's that for cool? So here it is again. I'm going to have it turned all the way down. I'm not going to twist at the end. Is that good or bad?
Bad.
So here, oh, I didn't hit Angelo. If I twist at the end, suddenly I get him. It makes your punch go an inch or two farther. So make sure our punches go farther, twist the skin. Do we want to wait till the end to twist it? And we'll say, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Angelo. Good job, buddy. High five. All right, let's try that one more time. Everybody ready?